In this video, we'll be showing you how to prepare your AT&T hotspot device. First, hold down the power button until the hotspot device turns on. Wait a few seconds until Setup Required screen appears. Press the power button again once to show the Wi-Fi name and password. You are now ready to connect.